Hey, what's going on, guys? Today we are recording episode 11 of Dr. Stone, second episode of the series on my channel. Look forward to this episode. I've been for the last week. Obviously, Friday is my favourite day for anime. So if you've already seen the preview for this episode, which they upload on YouTube like the day before or 2 days before every week, you'll kind of get the gist of what's going on in this episode, especially if you're a manga reader. So I've already seen it, obviously, and I'm excited to see the revelations, like from last episode where Jen joined the Kingdom of Science, and see how the whole fight training goes with Ginro and Ginro, and what Magma has to say about it and whatnot. So yeah, let's get right into the episode, and I hope everyone is okay. Turn this down a bit, and we're good. So it's turned it down a bit. Glass. Oh, something else that we take for granted in this everyday life. Pretty impressive when you think about it. Oh. Sky, good morning, world. Clear world. Oh, she needs glasses. Oh. Yeah, another thing we take for granted. I don't take for granted. Whenever I don't have my glasses on, I'm so blind. I miss having them on. Oh, man. Glad I didn't need glasses when I was a kid. I only needed them in the last couple of years. She hasn't even seen, like, Senku in that properly just once. Minecraft.
Mm-hmm.
me the first time I played Minecraft. Calcium carbonate was really fucking helpful, isn't it? Lead. I'm keeping up with them. I'm not that smart, but I can keep up. How does he make this work then? Oh, I see. That's pretty cool. Drops water on it as it goes. That's nice. Oh, they even made a little chart. How Senku knows this? How to do this kind of stuff is crazy. That's adorable. Oh. And am I going to get me crying? Just off some kid that can see. She can see her best friend now. And she can see Senku and grow. That sound effect is cool. Are people born with bad eyes? Or is it not something they just get as they grow up? Like they stay have too much time in front of TV or something? I think I have bad eyes because I spend too much time in front of a computer in the last like 7 years or so. Do I care? Nope. Look at it, he just does stuff for people just to make them labor. Nice.
Oh.
Obsidian? I know that from Minecraft. This show is just Minecraft the fucking anime. Ah, that's cool. Yes. That was that old fart. Kaseki. You need a master craftsman to do this stuff. That's what Senku wants. As a maker. Wow, glassmaking is cool. Nice. Are they just blocks of glass? I like this song. Soundtrack in the show is great. Oh, it's like it's back when he was a kid. Kingdom of Science map. Like, oh, they have like a steady labor force that comes by every day after eating. They have to wear for it. It's also good exercise, probably, working off the ramen. True, it's true. Muscly old man. Oh, good he is, man. Just naturally gifted or something. That's amazing. Good dog. You wouldn't even believe it, pal. It's a good idea. He's got a snake for a tongue. Nah. He's for it. They'd got bombed by Santa. Well, ah, oh. Bruh, what? I thought it'd be a little bit. Hang on. There's nothing at the end. Well, from the way the chapters worked out in the manga, and what they showed in the preview, I assumed something else was going to happen this episode, but. Whatever, next episode, I suppose. So they've got to do the pacing, which is probably why they added the Mecha Senku bit in the middle. Unless that was in the manga. That may have been something that was in the manga, but I'm not sure. Yeah, good episode. I'm glad we got to meet Kaseki. Kaseki's a great character. He's definitely a beneficial, like a huge benefit to the Kingdom of Science. And the scene with Suika was so cute, and now we find out the revelation that Ginro? Kinro? I think it's Kinro. Needs glasses because he can't see properly. And overall, a very good episode. Let's see the preview though for the next episode because I almost forgot about that. It's great timing because I think my dog's starting to make noise. Buddies back to back. Buddies back to back. So is that talking about Kinro and Ginro, or is that talking about like Senku and Gen, or Senku and Chrome? I think I have an idea of the next episode, but I won't spoil anything. I'll just leave it there. Don't want to think about it too much because it's more fun that way with the reactions and with watching the anime whilst also of watching the manga. Anyway, guys. Thank you so much for watching this episode. I hope you enjoyed the reaction, and I hope you enjoyed the episode. I certainly did. Later today, probably once Fire Force comes out, and possibly like last week, Fire Force will probably come out today. And Danmachi is the wrong to pick up a girl in the dungeon, but will come out tomorrow. So I hope you look forward to them. And peace out, guys.